are so brilliant among these beams of light. The darkness so significant, the brightness can't be right. The softer sounds of echoes are cooler on their ears, afraid to ever let go, for it may disappear. The city has been growing, decrepit as it is, and my walls are overflowing, so everyone digs in. Still we let it happen, we throw it in with style, while the fly trap's always snapping. The ivy hooks and living in a hollow, living in the dark, living for the fallout, when will the ending start? Living in a hollow, waiting for the day, sinking in the shallows, everything is washed away. But still we breathe it in. If I told you to trust me, would you hold your breath again? Are they even searching, or are they fine with what they have? My lungs, they won't stop hurting from the remaining poison gas. I feel as though I sit and watch way up in some tall tree, marring all the things I'm not and the things I want to be. But who am I to sit and look from this canopy? Am I not to a better crew? Cause we're God and Jimmy. Living in a hollow,